Ready?
Yep. Hi, Lunchman here, and this is looks like a tile kind of material. Comes up a little bit, and this is an elephant. So we're going to paint this, and first thing you want to paint is the eyes. So
about to get in the groove. Then I'm going to use a little bit of should be a little more Caucasian, a little more Asianness, but this'll work too. This'll work. Alright.
The toenails. Then we're going to paint the rest, which would be done in gray. Just shake it, it'll mix as well. That's why it's coming out, that's why it's not coming out thick. It should come out a little better now. Yeah, see, it comes out a little better now. You gotta be very careful not to get the guys. I'm close without actually hitting it. So I wonder why horses are afraid of mice. You know? Look at this stump on it. Kind of like people are afraid of bugs, you know? I admit I'm one of those people, but if they bite, anyway.
I should be a little more detailed with it. So we have to just clean that off. Till nothing comes out, okay. Buggy. When it gets kind of dark, I feel like doing this in the dark. When it's getting dark, I should say. Somehow I see. It's really getting buggy now.
If you finish this one on top.
What? Wanna finish inside?
Yeah. After you finish this one on
top. Yeah. I wanna get bit up in the meantime though.
Quickly finish.
You still recording?
Mm-hmm.
You record the whole conversation, didn't you? Didn't you?
Probably.
This is Lunchman Sam. This is how you paint an elephant.